So Joe, how has austerity affected you? I'm watching the car and I'm watching you. So Joe, how has austerity affected you? So two attempts, Joe, you're still not prepared to answer the question. How has austerity affected you? So Joe, you voted through the Land and Conveyance Bill. So do you support evictions, Joe? Joe, there's been a spike in the suicide rates in this country. You voted through the cuts to the services like Teen Line Ireland. I said, how do you feel about that?
You understand, Joe? What about Teen Line? I'm an ambassador for Teen Line, Joe. You cut our services. You cut our services, Joe. Young people have nothing now, Joe, because of you. Our phone lines are going unanswered because of you, Joe. Our phone lines are going unanswered and you're just talking to another friend here.
Yeah, well, of course
we get paid. It's good to get paid, is it, Joe? Tell Teen Line staff that they don't get paid. We're all volunteers. We don't have anything because of you, Joe.
It's extremely important.
Teen Line is extremely important, Joe.
Beds being closed in mental health hospitals.
Teen Line Ireland is one of the biggest services in Ireland. You cut the services.
Drive out this way. You all right here?
Yeah, sure.
Give you all right. We'll mind them. Don't worry.
I don't. We'll. I look after Joe. Me and Joe are friends. Sorry, Joe. How does austerity affect you, Joe? How does austerity affect you, Joe?
What do you put Teen Line? What does Teen Line do on you? They help young people all over Ireland who feel they can't go on, and you decide to cut the funding, Joe.
Come on, Joe. How does austerity affect you?
How you doing?
How does austerity affect you, Joe?
Joe, could you stop and answer the questions? Would it be possible at all, no? Public representative, you can't even answer public questions when people are asking you. Bloody disgrace.
What do you think about the crime in this city, Joe? I heard your car got stolen. Not prepared to answer the question, Joe?
Joe,
so Joe, as a socialist, or just a pretendy socialist, with your income and your wife's income coming into the household, now your wife is not even elected, co-opted. You've over a quarter of a million coming into your household and you vote austerity cuts on the people of this country. How do you feel about that? Children going to school hungry. Is that okay with you, Joe? You know, answer to that, Joe. Because you really don't give a damn. Keep running, Joe.
What's in there?